The first step would be selecting File, New, Project, and here within the Other Languages section we can find Visual F#, where we can select F# application. We can name the new solution we develop. And here it is, the new solution, Hello World in F#. The file, the source code, program.fs. Pay attention to the extension, FS, stands for F#. And this is a simple code for kind of an Hello World application in C#. Let's execute it. Here it is.